Look, I write from the heart so these people can relate to it. The needs I learned to cater it, this recipe is dangerous. Reach that I am aiming with is reasonably angering the MCs I'm entangled with. Feelings that I'm bringing to the table, Da Vinci could never paint this shit. Money in your jewelry you think you entertain us with is nothing but a lack of creativity. In other words, you're nothing but the industry's basic bitch. Cheap talk leads to cheap results. Hate the braggadocious folk. You showboat, I sink the boat. The way I open fire on these rappers, I can fill them with so many holes. I need a toe tag for every single toe. Blow! Told you I'm the freaking gold. I mentioned it in every single soul. The shock values I'm bringing with these lyrics, you would think my veins were filled with 3 trillion volts. At my shows, you can see my fans weep when they sing my quotes. They understand that love is just a fallacy. Cause women say they want a loyal man, and they pass around that pussy like a stoner with a plate of freaking pizza rolls. Gross. Yeah. Ignorance is bliss. That's why, really, I don't need to know. I'm focused on achieving goals. You're focused on a drinking party, pussy blowing reefer smoke like a Wiz Khalifa clone. Then you wonder why your life is fucking stagnant, why you never see results. Maybe cause you put your whole identity inside a fifth of vodka that you're drinking every weekend, ho. If you wanna change your life, first you gotta change your habits. I hate when people tell me everything, yeah, happens for a reason. Cause a reason is a product of your actions. Actions are a product of decisions, and decisions that you make are solely based on all your habits. So when you try to tell me everything, yeah, happens for a reason. It's a cop-out, cause you hate to face the fact you're the reason that it happened.
It's your fault.
So quit with the excuses, or it's fuck you, you fucking bitch.
Fuck
suck
you.
A motherfucking dick in every single cum drip that's dripping out my fucking tip. Wish that you would come to grips. Life is such a struggle, but there's peace behind the suffering. Life's a heavy hitter, so you need to learn to tuck your chin. Truculent fucking men live a life that is nothing but full of trouble and disgruntlement. But I truly seize the moment and truly just emphasize every single blessing that's blessing me in my life. I wrestle with conceptions of trying to do what's right. But all that does is make me start second guessing my choices and decisions I decide. So fuck it, I'ma try to move on. I'ma cut all the ties in my life. I don't want compartmentalize my own pride. Only listen to my gut, push you all aside in opinions that you flaunt. If you hate me, then that's fine. I'ma use it as some fuel just to leave you in the dust. You told me I'm the problem, now you're giving me apologies, but sorry ain't enough. Now I'm on the road of riches. I feel like I'm Jordan Pippen. All the ways I could ball out. People show me love so they can try to take advantage, but I'll never let my guard down. Through the darkest times I feel like G-Eazy, cause all I got is me, myself, and I when it's dark out. Cause Drake is saying life is good, that this is all God's plan. But when it rains, it pours, and this shit is non-stop. Whenever life is going bad, that's why my doubt starts creeping in. My mind starts spinning like a drunk driver trying to learn to parallel park inside a cul-de-sac. I need a woman who's hella smart like Hermione Granger, but got an ass like she is Doja Cat. I know she hates it when I tell her I hate her, but man, I love it when she yells and insults me back. Cause I'm toxic, I'm a Scorpio, it's written in my blood. I'm a prophet, I'm the deepest type of thinker. Love the things that pique my interest, but I'm really not so interested in love. Only pay me with respect, or otherwise it's only insufficient funds. Hate the city type of girls, cause they call you the wrong name, and then they tell you that they love you. Then they go and fuck that brother that they called you. Then they tell you that they miss you. Then get pissed when you get distant, like they got some room to judge God.
Fucking hypocrite.
But I'm the asshole, right? No, I'm the big bad guy. Cause I just call you out, but never call you back, because your dad gone lies.
Hello.
Used to fantasize about you and I, but now I'm thinking maybe I should just cancel ties, because I hate who I'm becoming. Angry and so vulnerable, anxious, less approachable. To you, I'm just a PlayStation. How you keep on making me controllable?
How?
Behaving inappropriate too, and all you do is play these fucking games, but I don't know the rules. You're only making time for just a couple people, and I know that I am not one of the chosen few.
Nope.
There's a difference between what I want and what I need. I used to simp all over you, but this is what I'm supposed to do. I used to think that you and I were picture perfect. Now I think it's time to quit the photo shoot. Fuck.